basically is a science to move you towards happiness. It's the science of happiness. The scriptures give you tools to be happy. I was saying earlier, a quiet mind is happy, a noisy mind is sick. Everything we do is to quiet the mind. So every physical, spiritual, and devotional, and karmic duty that we take on is to quiet the mind. Same as every car and every drug and everything we do too. But it's either cloudiness or clarity. You know, it's meditation or it's medication. You know, it's like one or the other, right? But you have to quiet the mind. If you can numb it, then you can get away with it for a second, but it always causes sickness in the long run. So it's best to really take the route that from the inside out. Happiness comes from the inside, not the outside.
And so what got you started in yoga?
What made you decide? 24 years ago, we did so many hot girls and no dudes. That's the first time I went to yoga.
And then you meditated.
Well, it all happened over a short period of time. And I started really, you know, I went right away. I went every day after I went the first time. And I just got addicted to it. I started reading the scriptures and studying yoga. And it led me to this path where I am now, where I actually have a studio. I had 600 pounds when I came in here. I had a guy who lost 250 pounds. Right at all depth digital, lost 250 pounds. And that's something. He went vegan for also. Stop being the animal, especially the shit we got here. New chicken is illegal, you can't sell that shit nowhere. Growth hormones, steroids, antibiotics. They have all kinds of alternative chickens now, but, you know, I want to live longer? A lot of cancer in that shit. Lots of cancer. It's illegal in every country in the world to sell the chicken that we make here. Purdue in South Africa tried to sell their shit. Got riots. The way you make it for us. Forget that you make it for America. Only America lets you sell this shit. They don't give a fuck about you. You know, there's somebody watching out. There's nobody watching out. This is business. They're poisoning you.
So what foods are good?
Don't eat any animal. Dairy, egg, fish, chicken, none of it. Don't eat.
Oh, just, wait, don't eat what?
Any animal product.
Oh, okay. So just like fruits and vegetables?
Vegetables, yeah. There's all kinds of vegetables stuff you could eat. They got all kinds of alternative stuff, veggie grow.
Okay, so you do recommend that everyone.
You don't have to be able to put your foot behind your head to do yoga. It has nothing to do with what you do physically. Anybody just goes in a room and they move the best they can, and that's it. Smile and breathe in difficult poses. Whatever's difficult for you.
That's
all right, you don't have to do anything. You sit, let the mind go crazy.
Oh, okay.
If you're patient, it'll settle. It always does.
Oh, okay.
It's like a monkey in a cage. It'll bounce around until it realizes the cage ain't moving, and it'll settle. Always settles.
Always.
Everybody. 9-year-old kids, you know, anybody.
Susan Coleman and breast cancer.
Yes, absolutely. I think it's a worthy cause. I'm glad that they chose us to be partnered with them. And I'm excited about what they're doing.